ginger, chili, onions and garlic, and coconut cream. Ayan guys, nilagyan ko na siya ng black powder, pechay. Ayan, and kasi guys, magluluto tayo na ng ginataang tilapia. Ayan guys, I hope you like guys. Narito ingredients as salt and MSG and turmeric powder. Ayan. At of course, ang ating main dish, ang tilapia. At meron tayong mga blanched vegetable yan. Meron tayong eggplant, okra, string beans. Ayan, guys. So, ang proseso, nilagay ko na ang ating coconut milk with onions, garlic, and ginger. Ayan, guys. Need to boil and cook the coconut milk. Ito, here's our vegetable. Tilapia. Ayan. Ayan, kunin natin ang tilapia. Transfer natin sa ating pan. Ayan, guys. Yun, oh. Yun. Just wait the boiling. Then after that, put the vegetable. Guys, very easy to cooking. Ayan. Para mapabilis, nilaga ko na muna yung ating tilapia kanina. Then after that, nilaga din natin yung ating mga vegetable. Blanch-blanch lang naman, hindi masyadong malambot para hindi masyadong masira yung ating tilapia and also ang ating vegetable. Yan. Super napakasarap niya guys, promise. Kasi kapag ako ang nagluto, may pagmamahal, may love. Love, 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 love. Ayan guys, continue boiling. Yan, then after that, I put the vegetable. Boom! Ayun, nilagay ko ng ating vegetable ba, guys. At meron dalawang red chili. Yan. Napakasarap yan, guys. I hope na magustuhan nyo ang ating ginatang tilapia. And guys, what's until end? Let's taste, guys. Taste, taste natin. You know, doon ko muna siya nilagay. Yes. Ah, sarap. Yummers talaga. Oh, yan. Sarap niyan, guys. Diba? Nakita niyo naman yung chili, diba? Dalawang piraso. Yan, boiling, boiling. Oops! Here is the final product. Ayan. Ng ating ginatang tilapia. Ayan, of course, meron pa. There's more. Ayan, oh. At meron pa rin doon. Di ba guys, ang dami. Ayan. One tilapia cut into three. The other one is cut into three also. So, total of six pieces. Ayan, anim na piraso, guys. Sarap yan. Sarap yan, guys. Promise. May pagmamahal ko yan eh. Simple recipe. Pasasarap yan ni Kabibo. Ayan. Ayan guys, ito yung other yung isa pang pang-ulam namin guys, yan, kalitsa at refolyo with carrots, yan, gisa-gisa lang yan, tapos itong egg white without yolk, yan, with a little bit of soy sauce, and this is upo, yan guys, yan lang yung ulam namin guys, yung everyday ulam namin, pang-lunch. And guys, I hope na nagustuhan nyo ang aking adobong tilapia. Ayan. Mas masarap yan, guys. Ayan, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. I love you all. Ayan. Bye-bye. Yeah.